नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। अनदर टीक वुड यूनिट, एन एल शेप सोफा एंड दिस इज इन डुअल शेड, वॉलनट फिनिश विद हाईलाइटिंग इनसाइड एंड अ नाइस डिजाइन एंड अ वेरी कॉमन डिजाइन इन एल शेप यूनिट्स दैट यू आर लुकिंग एट। आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द डिजाइन, द डिजाइन एज यू सी, नॉट द वर्क। द वर्क इज नॉट कॉमन। दिस वन इज गोइंग टू जर्मनी and the size part, this one is 7 feet from here to that corner and six feet from that corner to the other corner, so 6 by 7 feet teak wood and in walnut finish, and the leatherette, the classical brown leatherette with the tufting that you see at the back. This is a classical tufting style for these kind of units. Now with this unit, I like to explain a few things. Firstly, the concept of an L-shaped sofa. L-shaped sofa is made as per the availability we have on the walls, the adjacent walls, 90 degrees. So which wall we want to cover at what size? So in this case, if we are putting this unit like this, so this wall will be 7 feet and that side will get 6 feet area. Now, according to your requirement, where you're going to put it, you give us the size of the walls, that this side you want to cover this size and this side you want to cover this much size. Accordingly, we will design and make the unit for you. Another interesting thing about this particular unit is this is open from one side. With an open end, we get extra space. If someone wants to stretch their legs for a little while, we get an extra space, and with the handles we have a closed space from here. So the same design can be replicated on both the sides if you want, but this side open types also are very liked in these type of L-shaped units. The back height is 48 inches, 4 feet, and front to back this is 28 inches, just like the other sofas we have. Now about the cushioning part, this is 40 density cushion with a leatherette, the brown leatherette you see, and quite comfortable units for sitting, getting nice space to sit on. My legs are completely covered. I am 5'10 and you can see the legs are completely covered. So for a normal size person, normal height person like me, these are very comfortable and spacious units. I'm sitting in a corner and you can see the space you're getting on all the sides. If I move to the middle, then again you see how much space is there. So all in all, it's like a 5-seater unit. And the corner part, see, generally in an L-shaped sofa, the corner place is not very comfortable. Here you can see when I'm sitting in a corner, either I can sit like this, or if I go to the back, I'll have to move my legs up. Here you can see the corners are generally not very comfortable. If I'm sitting this side, I'm getting quite comfortable space to sit, or the other side here is okay, but the corner is as such is not for sitting. So when we have an L-shaped unit, this area is generally when you want to stretch your legs a little bit. I can stretch my legs, and if you want a little longer also, you get whole legs on the unit. So this part gets like a day bed also. The designing work, if you talk about, it's the classical design in L-shaped units and one of the most liked designs as well, because the kind of carving you have, and is the Maharaja Victorian style also, and in carving designs, this particular design that you see is available and is visible in a lot of catalog pictures. When you go online and search for an L-shaped unit, you'll find this design quite a lot. The other thing is about the installation. The installation for these units are very easy. You just need to place them together. That is the only installation. There's no screws or nothing like you have to put like a hammer or something. Just place them together and the unit is there. Now, here you can see the back of the unit and the work that is done on the front, the kind of polishing and the kind of upholstery we have on the front. Similar to that, the finishing is on the back as well. Now, something that is going to the wall that is not visible, it's very easy to not get the kind of finishing we have on the front. Just leave the other area or leave it unfinished or get a simple paint at the back. but we do the complete finishing of the stuff at all ends, be it the sides, the corners, the inside areas, the back, everywhere. The cushion part, we use 40 density cushion. The cushion is not too soft and not too hard. If you go for 50, that is very hard to sit on. And if you go for 32, that is very soft cushion. So that's sometimes not very comfortable to sit on. The work, the workmanship, the wood crafting, the carving work of Arsan, I have shown you in more than 400 videos now. And every time I bring for you a new design, a new set, a new model, and as this one is going to Germany, we have delivered most of the places across the globe. To USA, most of the parts in Europe and Australia, New Zealand, Netherlands and UK, Japan, Oman, Ghana, Tanzania, and where not. A lot of places we have delivered already, and we cover entire India. Anywhere in India you are, we can make the set and deliver to your place. A common question that we get from a lot of clients is about the quality part. Without looking, how can we buy? See friends, everything that is being sold online, yes, there would be a little variation. When you look to the unit actual with eyes and something that is available in photos and videos, there has to be some difference. It happens, because when you look at the thing in person, it looks a little different. It happens with every item that is available and sold online. And in the past 400 videos, as I mentioned, I've shown you so much stuff. So if you compare 3 or 4 or 5 videos, then 99% you will get the idea what exactly and how the unit will look. Now the point remains about the quality part. See, we are making so much stuff, and that's why we're making so many videos, and we are getting orders from across the globe. So it is a kind of trust factor that we have generated online. And on the basis of that trust, people are giving us orders from everywhere. Now it gives us a responsibility, and also for the brand name, it's very, very important to provide the quality stuff. Unless we do that, we cannot be a big brand like we are now. And the trust factor, anybody who wants to run business for a year or two can do all the things, can take money and not deliver the quality stuff. But we are in the market for almost 38 years now. It's a family business and we wish to go a very long way. So if we compromise the quality, we cannot sustain for long. It's a very simple, old as well as very genuine saying. Quality lasts for long. The company can last for a long time, but someone who is just duping or someone just cheating for the quality stuff or telling you that quality is there but it's not there, how long can they survive? The design work, the art work, the wood carving is all art, our city work, Saharanpur, the specialty of us, our city. And the quality is the main thing that we are working on. So anything you are looking at, if you want something like this, anything you're looking at, you want to get it delivered to your place, you can have a look at us. You can have a look at our stuff. And any questions you have about the pricing, about the quality, you're more than welcome to ask us. We'll be happy to answer you. We can make it as per your requirement, the fabric colors, the unit colors, the designing, the sizes, everything can be as per your choice. Hope you like our stuff. I request you to put in some comments. Let us know how our stuff is. And most importantly, if you have any suggestions or you have some critical analysis, like this is not right or this is something has to be improved, let us know. We'll be most happy to do that stuff, to improve on ourselves. That is what we are doing every day. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. And hope for some business. Thank you.